Barmby. Jeffers and Campbell. Yes! Everton ahead. Kevin Campbell with only 4 1/4 minutes gone. What a start for the blue half of Merseyside. Barmby plays it in. It's a lovely little flick from Jeffers. No offside. And Kevin Campbell comes up with yet another priceless goal. It's his third of the season. And his, what is it, 12th in only 19 appearances since he came to Everton. Xavier's header, Carragher just lost his footing completely. Barmby haps it on his Jeffers, but the whistle's gone. The whistle's gone. Oh, Jeffers, well, those two might go for this. Oh, I think they're going to have to be sent off. And Vestervelt, if he goes, that would be criminal, really, to get involved like that, because it will mean Liverpool lose the goalkeeper. They might both go. You can't have a fight like that, even when passions are running high. Now, what's Mike Riley going to do here? It will be amazing if that's not red. Off he goes. Vestervelt, I think, too, is going to follow him. Jeffers has been sent off. And so has Vestervelt. Now, what are they going to do about this, Liverpool? Because they've used their substitutes. Well, that was a moment of utter madness. It all boiled over. They got themselves into a silly fist fight. They've both been red carded. Maybe Steve Staunton will go in goal. We don't know. John Collins gets back to get it away. All hands to the pumps for Everton, and one of those hands, Kevin Campbell, has gone down, and Steven Gerrard is sent off. The third red card for Steven Gerrard's challenge. He goes as well. Well, what a night this is turning out to be at Anfield. Liverpool are down to 9 men. It's a nightmare for them. Now Barmby is getting involved. Now let's see what Steven Gerrard did here. Oh, studs up. Was there malice aforethought there, or was it just bad timing? Maybe on another night that could have been yellow. Barmby. Still it goes on. Campbell. It is over now. What a night for Everton. What a night for Walter Smith. And what a nightmare for Liverpool, who not only lose the Merseyside derby, but have 2 men sent off. A pretty incredible night here. Who writes these scripts? The blue half of Merseyside is in a big, big party mood. The red half is in acute depression. 3 men red carded. Jeffers for Everton, Vestervelt and Steven Gerrard of Liverpool. 5 others booked. Everton 5th, Liverpool stuck in mid-table, and a final scoreline at Anfield on a dramatic night here that reads Liverpool 0, Everton 1.
Super Kevin Campbell! Super! Super Kevin Campbell! Sometimes say, why do players move from club to club to club? Sometimes people are looking for their spiritual home sometimes, if you like. Now at some clubs it just clicks, and at Everton it clicks. The family side, the playing side, the fan side, everything just feels right. And when it feels right, why would you want to go anywhere else?
I'm free, I'm careless, I believe.
I'd like to say, you know, thank the fans for all the support and the love you've shown me.